Aaron Donald Defensive Player of the Year.
Yeah, Donald was expected. We knew that was going to happen. Mahomes, we thought would happen. There was that school of thought that maybe Drew Brees might walk away with the MVP since he's never won one. But Mahomes, a deserving winner.
Ooh, my nigga, who you
talking about? Devontae Freeman, they're not going to get him. The 20, 10, 5, and he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.